Just like before.
Not exactly. There are significantly more variables to throwing between two moving platforms. Good luck.